was part of that circus poster collection. This is actually a Wild West show from about 1918 to 1920. I can tell by the type style they use in the lettering. Also, it looks like a woodcut by judging from the way it looks. Brown and black and red. This poster has a lot of tape on the back. Let's see it. Yeah, all this tape is going to come off, or else it won't stick to the linen backing.
The 101 Ranch was owned by the Miller brothers in Oklahoma. And it truly was a ranch where cattle and buffalo and horses roamed. In the early part of the 20th century, they formed a Wild West show. And this particular poster is a very scarce piece from the 101 Ranch Real Wild West show, which continued to operate in various forms into the 1930s. And because of the Depression, closed down, and then there was actually another resurrection of it in the 1940s. But this poster is much, much earlier and much, much scarcer. It's got a great look on the image. It's almost like a woodcut look of the buffalo. And it's very simple, but leaping out of the window, you can just imagine the excitement that was coming.
Brought to you by PFIX Archival Glue, a water-based, clear-drying methyl cellulose paper glue, preferred by book and paper restorers.